one accord. So God, you know, once again, according to the Orthodox Trinity, they believe that God is three distinct, separate persons who are not each other. So whenever we read scriptures like this, you know, we don't know which person they're lifting up their voice to, so we gotta read the context to get who they are lifting up their voice to. So we're gonna come.